Hallelujah. Jesus, Jesus. That is what we call him. Jesus, Jesus, who died to save. Come on, go ahead. In the next few seconds, just raise your voice and begin to bless the name of the Lord. Say, Father, in this service, I want to have an encounter with you. Can you go ahead, raise your voice? Father, in this service, as your word comes forth, I want to have an encounter. Somebody raise your voice now. Begin to talk to God. Father, in this service, I want to have an encounter. As your word comes forth, it causes a change in my life and a shift in my destiny. Raise your voice as you begin to talk to God now. Father, in this service, I want to have an encounter with you. I want to have an encounter with you. I want to hear from you. I want to see what you want me to see. Go ahead now, raise your voice. We give you glory, oh God. We give you praise. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Come on, with a loud amen. I said, in Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Hallelujah. Now ask your neighbor, are you ready to receive? Come on, ask again. Say, are you ready to receive? Now the word is going to come with power, with fire. It's going to change somebody's life. I told somebody we shout, fire! Come on, are you ready? Are you excited to be blessed as we receive our Father this morning? Come on, celebrate Jesus. Hallelujah. I said hallelujah. It's a good thing to be in church and it's a good thing to be alive. Give Jesus a clap that you can. Give him the best of clap. And add a shout on it. Glory to God. It's quite an amazing time last week. It was quite an amazing time last week. We were here from Monday to Sunday, praising God and giving him the best of our praise. Yes, it was stressful. Yes, it was time demanding and draining, but it was worth it. Amen. It was worth it. Because there's no price that is too big to pay for your destiny. And if God has asked us to praise him, then we have to praise him.